अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग वेल एट योर होम एंड एंजॉयिंग योर वेकेशंस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड न्यू ऑक्सफोर्ड मॉडर्न इंग्लिश बुक 1। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी हैव टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम पेज 86। वी हैव टू डू एक्ट 2। लेट्स स्टार्ट रीडिंग स्टेटमेंट। मार्क द सेंटेंस ट्रू और फॉल्स। We have to put T for true and F for false statement. And next, correct the false sentences. Write them in your notebook. Let's start first sentence. The old monkey was nutty. It's a false statement. The right word is baby monkey. And the second one, three men were cutting the wood. It's a false statement. There were two men. Come to the next. The log was quite small. It's a false statement. The log was huge. Now next statement. The monkey did not listen to his mother. It's a true statement. And last one. The monkey jumped up onto the log. It's a true statement. Dear students, now we will start Act B, working with words. Find some words in the story beginning with letter M, W, S, P and D. First of all, we will find the word with the starting letter M. Let's find word with the letter M. First word is men. Second one is maid. Third one is monkey and fourth one is mother. Now we will write over them here. Men, maid, monkey and mother. Now we will find next word with the letter W. Find the word with W. First word is working. Second, word. Third one, wood. And fourth one, wedge. Dear students, now we will write all those words over here. Working, were, would, wedge. Now we will find out next word with the letter S. First word is here, saw. Next one, soon, some. And here we have last word, shouted. Now we will write all those words over here. Some, saw, soon, shouted. Now we will find out next word with the letter P. First word is pulled. Next word pushed. And here we have third word put. Now we will write over them here. Pulled, pushed, put. Now we will find out next letter D. Letter with D. First word is day. Second is deep. Third one is down. And last one is did. Now we will write all those words over here. Day, deep, down, did. Now dear students, it's enough for today. Now you have to learn this lesson very consciously. And write it in a very neat and clean writing. Stay blessed. Take care. Allah Hafiz.